Put the gun down.
You first.
Calm down. Isn't that what you're always
Carly,
telling me?
Get out of the way.
No.
Just get out of the
Look
way.
Look at him. He's hurt, Jason. He's been shot.
He works for the Balkan. Sean was hired to kidnap Brenda before the wedding, but you couldn't pull it off, could you?
Taking hostages was never part of the plan.
When I saw you at the pavilion, you were trying to take Brenda?
You got to her first. I didn't want to hurt you.
Sean tell you how he got shot? Led me right into an ambush.
I was trying to help you, and Theo almost killed me for it.
Did you hear that? It sounded like fireworks.
I was a little distracted.
Oh, where are you now?
A car probably could have crashed in the building. I wouldn't hurt a thing.
No, it was probably just my heart. Sounds cliche, but it literally races when I'm with you. You kiss me like that again, it's gonna pound right out of my chest.
Oh, was that a challenge?
Are you up for it? Did you?
Your sirens? Yeah, I can't take credit for those. It's real.
There must have been an accident. It sounds like every squad car in town is headed through the park. What?
Arch Pavilion's on that side of the park.
All right, so as long as we're letting go of illusions, I've got one that I need to face myself.
By all means, shoot.
So you remember when I had my feet firmly planted on the ground and I was a rational human being?
Can't say I remember that.
You're right. Okay, that was a while ago. It was before I met Sonny. And then I met Sonny and everything went right out the window. I compromised my career. I compromised my integrity for a man that was never really meant to be mine. I didn't even see it coming. I didn't understand it while it was happening.
Well, you're not alone. I thought that Brenda was over Sonny. That she finally learned from her mistakes. But it turns out that I didn't learn from my mistakes. I loved and lost Brenda more times than I care to remember. And then I lost my wife because I couldn't let go of Brenda. It's pathetic, isn't it?